big honor just to be in the festival, as you said it, but also we are in the official competition. And there's a section for first feature films, and we are a first feature film. So it's already a big honor to be lined up with these big names in today's cinema. And being here, bringing the film here for its European premiere, is like having a wider reach, wider than what we already expected. So I hope everybody enjoyed the film, we enjoyed the city and the festival.
It's a great honor to be here. It's a great honor to be nominated for this award. So actually, we're just very happy to be here.
This is enough. It's being an official competition in London for our first feature film. It's quite enough for us. We are here just to enjoy our time, have drinks with the guys.
So this is our second festival. So we premiered in Toronto, and this is the second one. London is charismatic. It's a different place to be. The festival is more innovative, but I mean, London, Toronto is bigger, but it's great to be here, and London was a great opportunity for us.
I cannot really compare. Each festival is different. Each is in a different city. Toronto and London are not the same. In Toronto, it was the world premiere. We gained a lot from this world premiere in terms of future partners, of exposure. And now here in London, it feels like we're a bit closer to an audience that looks like the film itself.
It deals with drug dealings in Beirut. It's about three brothers that work together to find the maximum out of the relationship and from their business.
First of all, anyone watching the film would be like giving us time and space to hear our voices. So I guess I just want to translate the concept that we've been working on throughout the film, translate some of the feelings that we have, talk about the region where we come from, and celebrate cinema.